Approximately 160,000 people died this year, and you weren't one of them. That's because your body, the body that you sometimes hate because of the lines on its face and the cellulite on its thighs, that body kept you alive for another year. And as we head into what is probably the most intense body hatred period on the calendar, it's really worth keeping that in mind. And then maybe we can all feel just a little bit better about ourselves this Christmas.